Okay. How to layer texture samples UE5. To your own stream, glad to have you here. Thank you, Sloth. Happy to for you to have me. So cool. No, don't open Epic Games Launcher. I just want to go. Okay, that's the playlist that's going. Returns the base value raised to the power of exponent. Base value must be a positive. Values less than zero will be clamped. To the power of exponent. Okay. Fascinating. I don't know why the sphere is flashing. I think that's because I got two textures on it. Two texture samples. Which is funny because BP Skysphere doesn't do that. Skysphere with stars. There's a texture sample for stars, but how do I actually add stars to it? Because if I actually add the stars myself to the texture, I might as well try it. I might as well give it a whirl. Let's see. Although I would very much like if they could move independently from one another. Okay, let me try that. Save as. Got the drawer. Import. Did I even save it as a... No. PNG. Bam. Yes. Where? Wait, what? No. Yeah, that's the texture. Oh my god. Yeah, right. Don't do that. I forgot. Yeah, I'm not seeing stars. And now the bottom is doing the thing. And now that one is exploding. Okay, so why? Save. Why no stars? I don't... This is strange. Okay. So that proves that that's completely futile. Okay, so we can close that. I don't think we need that anymore. What does maybe Sky Sphere usually go to here with the, it's the clouds. Wait, no, it's not BP Sky Sphere I'm looking for, it's the instance. Which is funny, but my quote-unquote Sky Sphere is also just an instance of panning clouds. goes to a panner to a different texture simple to B. The alpha is connected to a clamp. Last time we tried this, it broke everything though. Coordinate index 0 to a lerp, which connects us to the power over here. Noise power 1 and noise power 2, parameter 1 and 4. Can we try that one again? I can set the panner to zero speed whatsoever. And that was connected to the B of a lerp, which the other thing was connected to the A. What? Wait. And the alpha is to texture. And that changes actually nothing though. Why? We changed so much earlier. We literally had white sky with black stars. Yeah, I'm not really getting anywhere. We can finish this another time. I'll ask questions again on the forum and see if I can get useful answers. Yeah, sure. All right. I'm getting hungry. And I feel like I know what I want to eat in a sec. So, ding dong, ding dong. We'll see if I take a break tomorrow. We'll see. I'm not exactly sure yet. Hunger, yeah. We'll see. Depends how I feel by tomorrow. If I don't feel any better, I'll take it off and we'll have an extra stream in the weekend when I feel better. But for now, yeah, that's it. I haven't made my schedule yet. Should I take the time to? Sure. Let me just do the schedule first. I need to change the setting again. Is my computer today is being a little feisty. Okay, we are the week of the sixth. Sixth. You always know something popping off at 60. Let's see. No, not that. Get this to. There we go. Want to do the thing. Damn it. Okay, fine. It takes my other. Hold on, let me open the our tablet thingy. And tablet app. Default. Yeah. It actually detects my pens from so far away, and I don't know why. I don't know how. Like, I'm actually off the screen right now. That's weird. Okay. Should I just restart my PC before I do that? Or my hair icky? Itchy? Yeah, that's bothering me a little too much. I'll I'll do the schedule right after. I'll do the schedule right after. I'll just restart my PC. Because it's being real feisty. It detects my pen on the tablet, but then it puts the pen like cursor on the other screen. I don't have pressure, and then when I do the eraser button, it changes me to drawing more. It's really annoying. But yeah. Thank you guys for coming to my stream. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Have a great day tomorrow. I'll maybe be live tomorrow. It's to be seen. If I don't get any better, I won't. I'll just take a day off and we can have a movie night on the Discord. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today. All right. Bye Chi, bye Sloth, bye Lunan War, River, and everyone else who came by. Thank you guys. All right. I should really like press enter on the raid wounds button. There we go. Oh, so hungry. All right. Bye.